recording now. When you're done, push the red button.